Okay.
I'm not sure how much video I got. Well, I guess we'll see. I might have been talking to myself for all I know. Well, like I was saying, I don't know how much video I got on the last one, but I was saying that everybody asked me all the time what I use. And I tell everybody, I use a gold spoon. You've ever fished with me, and some of you have, you'll know that that's about all I use. All the other stuff is pretty much secondary. Get on a roll, catching fish or whatever, and if that's what they're hitting on, I may not even touch them on the rods back there. And then you're probably going to ask me, well, how do I move it around in the water? Well, that's the trick you got to figure out on your own there. I can't help you with that. Catch some fish tomorrow. Be nice to get some fish video on the old Outback. But we'll see what Mother Nature holds. Generally, well, now that I got the Outback, I can go out. Conditions I was passing up before this. I'm generally a fair weather man. I don't really like going out in anything windy or anything like that anymore. It's just not very much fun. But seems like anymore, if you don't take advantage of a hot sunny day, the next time you go to fish or want to fish, the weather might not be cooperating next weekend. girlfriend said, I hope you're going to keep this outback longer than you kept the rest of your kayak. I have gone through some kayaks in the last few years. But it sure hasn't gained me too much popularity, that's for sure. Alrighty, I think this is gonna do it for this video. Okay, well, if you like this video, hit the subscribe button and all that good stuff. Hit notifications so you'll know when I'm uploading my fish videos. And if you would, hit the like button and all that good stuff. And I'll hopefully see you when I see you. Thank you.
Bye. I thought I was going to leave it like that, didn't you? Okay, peace out.